going to shoot my food signing video to prove that I love you can say Nubra truly, and she's my true love for her wife, because I love Nazdika truly, so I died for Torah truly. So I love Nazdika truly, and I prove that Nazdika is word and I'm not word, I'm first genie of universe. First genie of universe means first god of universe. Now to prove that the truth, Nazdika is word and he is lie. But Nazdika is word, and Nazdika is true, and he's still word. He's word only. And I made the world to be as of no word. Now, what is the reason that the world is forced to be changed from me? The public believes in me forcefully because they made me one god of time forcefully, someone, and they are playing game. Anyways, so let's see, just see whether my foot shines or not on seeing the video, because you know that original true love forever couples are always together and they never leave each other. They are seen only in front of each other. They cannot be shown to others in front of people. Otherwise, it's a sin who tries to take them out and tries to show to the world by playing the world with him. You can see that she will come here again now. She is my wife, original true love. You can see that she is my original true love for her wife. And she has not done sin, she has not done mistake. And you can see that. You can see I have not done any sin. And to prove that I'm true, I'll be seeing whether my foot shines or not. And he is some Nazdi, you can see. If Nazdi God is true, he will tell truth that I sinned or not. In one word. And who is she? What I'm talking about? It is illegal, it is not permissible. So, will Nazdi God die? So what are you trying to make the Torah generations? She is my true love. She cannot be of others. So you can see she is my true love going for her wife. And someone says that it's a replay, then the picture which was there, it was real one which they killed. So you can see that they say what we get from the true love of Ahmed now after losing from me. So their mission is to finish, delete my genes. You can see that they're using some Torah is true. They say that we have to control genies by doing sex with them. If the same thing happens to Nazdigod daughters, if Nazdigod is true, can you please tell me? Truth means what? Will you force someone to masturbate and prove that he did sin and mistake? What God means exactly? Am I Nazdi or not, according to you? Also, you need to add, also original Nazdi.
Do you see the Sunday or the next Sunday?